Amendment 1. It's not about Missouri's right to farm. It's about China's right to farm in Missouri. The headline says it all. They changed our laws so 50,000 acres of Missouri farmland would go to a Chinese corporation. Now they want to make it permanent. Change our constitution so foreign corporations get a free pass to abuse our land, drinking water, and animals. And we lose our right to stop them. Missouri farmers need your help. Vote no on Amendment 1.